how to quickly disable alarm and timer on a Samsung Galaxy S3. First, tap on settings, then scroll down on the device, tap on blocking mode. Now enable blocking mode by enable the switch. Under the features, select the disable alarm and timer checkbox. Then just press on the home key to go back to the home screen. The blocking mode icon appears on the left corner of the screen.